Visit us on onestepenglish.education. Lesson 69. Gathering. Let's learn English.
Today, we will learn more about the things you can say when there is a gathering.
Here are some of the things you can tell when asking to visit someone.
Are you free later?
Yes. Are you coming over?
Could I come over later?
Sure, why not? When's a good time for you?
How about next Thursday?
Do you mind if I stop by later?
No problem.
Can I come there tomorrow?
Yeah, sure.
Here are some of the things you can tell when asking about an invitation.
What time should I be there?
Be here by 8 p.m.
Is it casual or formal?
Just a casual dinner.
May I bring my friend?
Yes, that would be nice.
Should I bring some food?
It's all up to you.
What should I wear?
Anything will do, as long as you're comfortable.
Here are some of the things you can tell when apologizing for being late. I'm sorry, I'm late.
Good thing you're here now.
I'm sorry to have kept you waiting.
I understand.
Sorry to keep you all waiting.
We just started.
Here are some of the things you can tell when you finally arrive. We hope you started without us.
I thought you won't make it here.
Were you waiting for so long?
Not really. We just got here, too.
Here Here are some of the things you can tell when greeting visitors. Look who's here.
Glad to see you again. Fancy meeting you all.
Go, grab some food. Here are some of the things you can tell when inviting a visitor to come in. Please come in.
Thanks for inviting us. Come right in.
Yeah, thank you. Here are some of the things you can tell when making a visitor feel welcome.
Make yourselves comfortable.
Thanks, Mrs. Robbins.
Make yourselves at home.
Thank you for having us here.
Here, let me get your coat.
Oh, thank you.
Anything you want to drink?
Thanks, I think water will do.
Let's practice your English.
Practice number one. Ready your pencil and paper.
Are
you
ready?
Complete the scene.
When asking to visit someone,
yes. Are you coming over?
Are you free later?
Yes. Are you coming over?
Sure, why not?
Could I come over later?
Sure. Why not?
How about next Thursday?
When's a good time for you?
How about next Thursday?
No problem.
Do you mind if I stop by later?
No problem.
Yeah, sure.
Can I come there tomorrow?
Yeah, sure.
When asking about an invitation.
Be here by 8 p.m.
What time should I be there?
Be here by 8 p.m.
Just a casual dinner.
Is it casual or formal?
Just a casual dinner.
Yes, that would be nice.
May I bring my friend?
Yes, that would be nice. It's all up to you.
Should I bring some food?
It's all up to you.
Anything will do, as long as you're comfortable.
What should I wear?
Anything will do, as long as you're comfortable.
When you finally arrive.
I thought you won't make it here.
We hope you started without us.
I thought you won't make it here.
Not really. We just got here, too.
Were you waiting for so long?
Not really. We just got here, too.
When making a visitor feel welcome.
Thanks, Mrs. Robbins.
Make yourselves comfortable.
Thanks, Mrs. Robbins.
Thank you for having us here.
Make yourselves at home.
Thank you for having us here.
Oh, thank you.
Here, let me get your coat.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you for watching. Don't forget to click like and subscribe. Visit us on onestepenglish.education.